Okay, the next drill in the progression is going to be the one-wind, two-turn, one-wind, two-turn drill. Now, this drill will work on the entry, but again, the athlete will do two turns, and so the ball will be moving faster as they try and get into a second entry. Again, good mechanics on the winds. One turn followed by second turn, another wind, and two more turns. The one-wind, two-turn drill. An excellent drill to work on the entry.